It's Monday morning, Memorial Day. We had a party last night. But Lou is in town and he want me to come ride with him and the guys. So I actually got up early today, got my ass out to go ride for you, Lou. Son of a bitch. You better not drop me today. I'm gonna be pissed. Well, at least it's Memorial Day and the roads are clear, so that's a good thing. There's no one on the road today. A lot of clouds overhead though, so. You said
that I was all talking you shit about me last night. Halfway point and Lou got me sweating over here with all these hills. You know I don't like hills.
Mr. Clearbon over here.
Excuse me, Mr. Rolling Hills.
No heels.
That is good riding, man.
Oh, it's good, man.
Yep. I'm glad I actually came out today. I was gonna come out.
Really?
Yeah, I was so tired last night. I'm like, I'm glad I did. That was a good ride.
You're right. He wanted to try to pass me after I've been.